Welcome back to On the Job. You know, they say a dog is a man's best friend. Well, today I'm here at the Waco Animal Shelter, and I'm gonna find my best friend. Come on. Oh, they have cats too. Cats can be your friend.
The City of Waco Animal Shelter is at 2032 Circle Road in Waco. It's an open admission shelter, meaning no animal is turned away, and it's a partnership with 15 cities and McLennan County. So, if a stray animal is found in our area, it probably ends up in our care at the shelter. City staff is responsible for the overall operation, health, and care of all animals. There's even a veterinarian on staff. At any given time, if you include animals in foster care, there are over 300 animals needing homes at the shelter.
Alrighty, today I'm here with
Ashley Brooks.
And Ashley, what are we doing today?
We are going to be cleaning some kennels for the dogs. And then we're also going to be doing laundry, washing dishes, walking the dogs.
Washing dishes?
Yes.
Here you go, top of the morning to you. Oh, we're moving quick. This is really high, fast pace. Here you go, sweetheart. Eat away. What are you doing, pup? There you go, this one's hungry. I can't even get it in. Smack your cone up, there we go. Thank you. We ran out of bowls. We got a bunch of hungry dogs. Ashley, we only started feeding the dogs on this side. Kevin told me y'all go through like 100 pounds of dog food a day. Is that true? That's quite a bit. We fed the dogs. What is the next step?
So the next step is we're going to put them into their outside kennels.
Okay.
And then we're going to scoop all the solids out. We're going to rinse it all down and then start with our chemicals.
Over here. Oh, man. What am I supposed to do with this? How am I supposed to scoop that up? Ashley, how often do y'all do this? This is a lot of poop.
Every day.
Every day.
And then we'll spot clean throughout the day. Yes.
Every morning, first thing in the morning. And I've said it before, but I gotta say it again. The speed at which y'all move, I guess y'all have to because there's so many dogs, so much to do. But I'm really impressed by how fast y'all do that.
Yes. That,
and I told the camera earlier, out of all the jobs I've done so far, this is by far the toughest. So kudos to y'all. Kevin, we've done 8 kennels. Are we anywhere near being done?
No.
How many kennels do y'all have here?
On this one wing is 43.
And how many wings do you have?
3 wings. So you're gonna have 115 wide hallway, which is the far hallway over there. It has 41.
What's the most rewarding part of your job? Is it seeing the dogs happy and get adopted?
Adopted, and I'll tell them every time I see one leaving, I say, I love you, but I don't want to see you here again.
That's right. Hurrah! I'm taking this where?
You're going to take it out, and then we're going to stick it in one of those dryers over there.
Okay, so I don't have to do it all in one thing.
No.
I can make multiple trips. If people want to help out, they can donate beds, blankets, and...
Yes.
Very nice.
Yes, yes.
How do they do that? They just drop them off at the front door?
They'll just drop them off at the front door.
There you go, people. If you have towels, blankets, old dog beds, anything. You want to buy new ones, please drop them off. And guess what, Mom? We're not separating our colors. All right, we're here to wash dishes. We got clean laundry, clean kennels. Now we need clean bowls.
Yes.
My first toy was a sponge, some soap, and a bowl when I was growing up. This is what we did for fun. All right, that one's good. You'll never see cleaner bowls, watch. How many bowls do we wash per day?
So we feed twice a day. So at the end of the day, we will end up cleaning all 115 bowls.
Could a volunteer just come for like 30 minutes and help wash bowls?
Yes.
That's great.
Yes.
That would help y'all so much.
It does help us. Good job.
Okay, and then water off. Do that. What's next? Ooh, you're making me live. Lashley, like I said before, this by far is the hardest job that I've done. So we appreciate you and everyone you work with, all the volunteers. I mean, this is a rewarding yet very tough job.
Yes.
So thank you. And if you want to volunteer, please do. We could use, even if you donate blankets or food or anything, can they donate food?
Yes, definitely.
Donate anything you can to help out, and we really appreciate it. And adopt this lovely pup. I think Michelle wants this dog, though, so this may be already taken. Until next time, thank you so much.
Thank you.
Bye, pup. Say bye.